basically everything together. You sing together, you live together, you eat together, you dance together. Why didn't you people get married together?
So, because in a marry Yoruba woman, what they go do here? If my own now for Kogi, all of us go down for Lagos, one or two. That's why it's a traditional marriage. You do it in a girl's home. Where I go do my doing it? If in a white wedding, I will answer you.
Peter is very good friend of
DJ
mine.
So, Sasha P.
When he called me that when he's coming up, I said no problem, I will be there. So that's why I'm here today. Wow.
I wish them happiness, long life, prosperity, they have it.
Yeah, Peter, I wish you the best of all the life can give. Wish you the best of luck, prosperity, more family, more children, more money, everything that you wish yourself.
Well, I think they've been married since so like 8 years ago. He came today to collect the certificate.
Well, I'm happy for them. It's something good they're doing, and I know they love themselves. That's why they're going this far. So I wish them all the best, and I'm happy for them. That's it.
Yeah.
Da-da-da.